Hello, this is St. Philip in 30 Seconds for the week of February 10th, 2019. We've had some amazing successes in youth ministry lately. Our youth team coming back from homeless care in Santa Cruz, and our Faith in Action time for younger students was the largest we've ever had this past Sunday. Join us this week for a new women's group starting on Thursday for CPR hands-on training, and as we look forward to fun family time in March.